CodeSource.net. Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So this is a quick guide for anyone who's having trouble with Game Pass games constantly installing or downloading after you've tried to make a remote installation. So basically you've gone into the Xbox app or the Game Pass app on your mobile, you've picked a game, you've gone to install it, selected your device, started the install. It's obviously tried to install on your PC and you've cancelled it for whatever reason, you don't want to play this game anymore, and now it just will not cancel. So the game uninstalls, starts downloading again. You uninstall the Xbox app, as soon as you reinstall it, the game starts installing again. So basically it's an installation loop. So to fix this, you'll need to go to your profile picture in the Xbox app on PC. So just click that once, go to settings, go down to remote installation and remove the tick. Once you've done that, it will stop the connection and it will stop installing. So you'll need to remove it or uninstall it from here, wherever. And then if it still installs after this, just uninstall the Xbox app and reinstall it and it should break the connection. You can do the same on the Xbox Game Pass app. So just go into the Game Pass app. Go to your profile, go to settings, and here, just sign out. So once you've signed out, you'll break the connection. Again, if that's a problem as well, you can go to the Microsoft Store on PC. And click your profile icon in the top corner and sign out. As soon as you've done that, you won't have any more problems with the games getting stuck reinstalling in a loop, and you will get your space back. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. Thanks for watching. I hope you found that useful, and as always, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.